the music team at the middle school and the fine arts team at the middle school couldn't work. One of them is Miss Laura Mudge, who helps us out in all aspects of the band program. Unfortunately, she's not here with us tonight because she's playing with the Springfield Little Theater in a production that they're performing coming up, which is a big deal. So she's down there rehearsing with us tonight, but Miss Mudge is an integral part of everything we do in the band world. Our teammate across the hall of the middle school and the choir department, Miss Corbin Went, does a phenomenal job with all of our vocalists. We firmly believe here in Lebanon that being in choir makes you better at band, and being in band makes you better at choir. We do everything we can to ensure the students are able to do both of those activities if they want to. And that's very important to us, and it's something that's honestly kind of rare in other parts of the world. So we're very grateful for the support that you're going to be able to do that. And then just down the hall from us is Miss Lindsay Margaret with the drama room. And again, just a phenomenal program. He's doing some wonderful things over there at the middle school with the drama students. So please help me thank Miss Mudge, Miss Went, and Miss Margaret for all that you do support. Close their portion of the concert. Please welcome back